So, Aisha, what do you want to talk about? I'm going to talk about... Oh, hey! What is Jesus doing? And who's that girl over there? Well,
then
I'm all alone. I can do whatever I want in this school. Good morning, class. Today, we have a student named Alyssa. Why don't you go introduce yourself, Alyssa? Hello there, class. My name is Alyssa, and I'm a new student in school. It's nice to meet you all. Oh, heck yeah, that is Alyssa. That was the best introduction ever. Hey, I have a question for you. Do you want to be friends, Alyssa? Why, of course. Let's play basketball at recess. Alyssa, I'll teach you how to play some basketball. First step, you shoot the ball like this. Now you go try it. Actually, June, I already know how to play basketball and I know how to do everything. I also wish I could be an NBA player. My bad. It's just saying this, we just like play basketball together. I guess we gotta get back to class now. Oh, and look what I got. It's a Beauty and the Beast book. Oh my gosh, Alyssa, that is one of the best books I've ever seen. I really love Disney. Well, I can't even reach the top. How can I even reach the top? I just go. How did I get the book? I'm in this high school, and there's a new student called Alyssa, and I found out. And this bow to the northwest, and the bees in the back. And they all lived happily ever after. The end. Oh my gosh, Lisa, that was the best story ever. I love Beauty and the Beast, and my favorite character is Princess Belle. What are you talking about, you crazy boy? Hey, watch me, friend. Don't call me a crazy villain. Oh, smash windows. Not so fast. What? How could you adapt to our friend? You know, she's Nora, and you can't do that to her. And so, you're gonna take over the school? This is our school, and this is our planet. Get out of the school before we kick you out of the room and die. Power transform! Activate! Charge! And let's get some ice cream.